instructor for the next 30 to 40 minutes. Today we're going to be doing body combat 80. So if you're a regular combatant, you may recognise some of the moves and slightly different moves you go to there. If you're not, if you haven't done combat before, don't worry, I will be explaining all the moves. I will also give options right the way throughout, so you can take it as easy or as hard as you like. And make sure you've got enough space around you to move around, make sure you're not going to kick or punch anything or anyone. And that's it, you need a drink and a sweat towel because we plan to get us sweaty. And that's it. So find yourself a space, we'll get the moves on and let's get going. So, bring this leg forward.
Thank you.
Drop the hips, step up. Hips, step back. Drop and up. Wiggle the legs back. Speed it up. One, two. One, two. So you're aiming to reach your hand to the inside of your leg or your shoe. Are you ready to wiggle your legs? I hope so. Four lunges. Four. Three. Two receivers. Knee. Step back. Knee. Go again. Jump that back leg up. Two more. If your legs are bending, that is good. One more before we flush these legs out. Are you ready for the jump gap? Here we go. Step. 3 points of a triangle. One, two, three. One, two, three. Breathe. Are you ready for another round? Four lunges. Same leg. Four. Skip it to the side. We go. Knee. Step. Knee. Go again. Four. Three. To the front. Up. And drop. Let's go. Your legs should definitely be bent now. You don't have to drop low if you don't want to. Or you can drop right down. It's your workout. Have we got 2 more minutes? Let's go. When I said we're going to work the legs, I meant it. One more on this move. We are in no mind needing stun. Are you ready for Shenga? Here we go. Swing your arms. Relax. Here we go. Again, lunge. Same leg. To the back. To the front. And again, drop. To the back. Two more. Remember to pull back the knee up. I hope this is the last one. And time. Woo! We've got to do the other leg. Slow. Lift your knee, step back, drop, and lift. Lift, step back, drop, and lift. Ready to speed it up. So you want to pull the knee up, then drop the hips. Pull, then drop. Woo, then pull over. Four lunges, let's go. Pull. If you want to, you can reach with that arm to the back. Go again. Woo, little bit wobbly today. Come on, can you drop that back leg a little bit lower? One more time. Are you ready to Jenga? This time, that way. One, two, three. Breathe. Let the arms swing. All right, same leg back. Four lunges, let's go. Four. This time facing the front, side, ski back. Up. You demons. But that does not mean we stop. We have to push through the pain if we want change. How many? Two more, I think. It's coming!
Do you want that? Chop. Again. Option. Back in. Push. Drop. Next time. Try two. One. Two. Option.